Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power. Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. We've been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting.
Now this is better.
Nice.
Rosalind, I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important. Some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore.
Certainly hope so.
jumping that.
No, I'll have to make a path. But it might have been worth trying just to hear you lads scream about it. It's time to get back to business.
Got something for you, man.